the pianist from you, for you, rather. She is Hee Ji Moon. She is from Korea, 22 years old, who has just completed her undergraduate studies at the Royal Academy, is just about to start her postgraduate. She will play Dumka by Tchaikovsky. Hee Ji Moon.
Thank you.
have now a British singer for you, Zoe Milton Brown, who read English at Cambridge. She was a choral scholar at Cambridge University, and then studied here at the Royal Northern College of Music. She will introduce what she's going to sing. She will be accompanied by Jonathan Fisher. Her name is Zoe Milton Brown.
I'd like to sing for you Mimi's first aria from Bohème. This is from Act One. She's just met Rodolfo for the first time and thinks he's totally gorgeous. She's also just had a bit of a fainting spell, so she's feeling pretty awkward. But this is her talking about the very simple life that she leads and how she gets pleasure from just simple, beautiful things like embroidering flowers.
cellist for you now, as you see. For those of you who were last night in Ben's workshop, you heard the wonderful Alexei Kiselyov play just the second movement of the Elgar Cello Concerto. Tonight he will play the first and second movements. He is from Belarus. He studied at the Royal College of Music, and he was recently appointed principal cello of the Scottish National Orchestra. We're delighted to have him back with us this year. He is an amazing cellist, and he will be accompanied. His orchestra tonight will be the wonderful Simon Parkin, who is also the pianist of the cello class. So Alexei Kiselyov with Simon Parkin.